In this video, I'm going to explain you what to do if you get any kind of errors when you connect your Jetpack to your WordPress blog, or if you have any issues when you do publish articles in Magic Content. First of all, what you need to do is go to plugins, install plugins, and check if your Jetpack is latest version. So current version is 8.0. In case you see update now, please update your Jetpack. Moreover, make sure go to dashboard and check if your WordPress is latest version, if it does not show any kind of errors here. So sometime is you will try to deactivate Jetpack, remove it and install it again. Moreover, you should go to dashboard, scroll Jetpack page to the bottom, click modules and make sure that JSON API is activated, so you have to see deactivate button. When you do connection to your WordPress blog and you have any kind of errors when you hit activate button here during activation, in my case I guess all is fine, but if you see any errors, go to wordpress.com, try to log into your account, and then do activation. If it does not help, so log out from here. Open your blog in incognito browser window. Also open Magic Content. So we use incognito window just to make sure that there are no any cookies or cache. And hit activate button. So it is approved already. What I like to show you more, that you can choose what site exactly you connect to your WordPress blog on this window. So by default it's connect to your wordpress.com account, but if you like to connect to your particular blog, so click here and choose your blog and hit approve. Here you need to provide your login and password, and now everything is connected and approved. If you see reactivate in this button, it means that your account is activated and works perfectly and you don't need to do anything else. Thank you for watching and hope you will have no any issues when you connect Magic Content with your blog.